It's October 3rd. My first time to be in a tree this spot. Save what we have. Slow afternoon. I have seen those same two little bucks that you saw walk off. I've seen them a couple of times back in the back there, but it's funny as I know we're just reminiscing a little bit. I'm gonna show you. I killed my very first buck with my bow right here. I haven't thought about it in years, but he's on the wall. Even he's a nice buck, but I killed him. See a deer to shoot first though.
Did you?
Yeah, I didn't kill, I didn't call Crawdaddy, but I killed that other, bug with the broke brow tongue. The original one that was been here.
Nine?
Yeah. Nine. Yeah, I think it is. I think it is. Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was just putting together supper, and I said, shut up, Dad, call it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, what do you want?
I smoked him, so, he won't, we got other deer blowing at me. He won't be far. I can just load him up and then bring him home.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I just got a shower.
Mm-hmm. No, that's good. If he's already had a shower, I'm going to do that and get out of here. But, I love you.
I love you, babe. Do you need help?
No, I don't. I'm good.
What about loving me?
I can do it.
Can you drop close to him?
Yeah, I'll be good.
Or can Jody come out there or something?
Yeah, Jody's hunting, babe. Seriously, I'm good.
Okay.
All right, I love you.
I love you.
All right, bye-bye.
All right, bye.
Guys, girls, I don't care what they say, that stuff is fun. It's been a while since I shot one here, and the bad problem is shooting one on October 3rd is you got a long time before, a long time before season's out, so it makes it harder on the second one, but that's about as pretty of a video hunt that I think you can have, and I hope I got it on that camera right there. But anyway, what I did is right there, that corn pile on that hay bale, I put it out here, you know, before season. That was one of the first mature bucks that we had on camera. He's not a stud, he ain't a big scoring deer, he's a nice Lane County buck. And as I've gotten older, it's about the experience as much as it is about, it ain't about the how big he is. If he's mature, it's a deer hunt for you. Make it better though, I want y'all to see this. Yeah. Crocs and no socks. But anyway, you heard my conversation with Lindsay. I'm gonna climb down out of here, pull the camera. I know that deer can't go far. I'm gonna go get him, drag him out here, get him to the house. Just got a text right there. Jody said Dad shot him, so his dad just got one. Way to go. I just told him I just shot two. And get him out of here. Anybody remember which way he went? I ain't gonna do that. I gotta go get my truck and get a light as I go in the dark woods there. That's smelly. Blood This will turn on my flashlight on my phone. There's blood, blood, blood. Ooh, he is stout already. Alright, wish I had my better light on here. Y'all can see this gushing. I already see his belly. That deer didn't go. There's my light. I'm 20 from it. He ain't go 40 yards. Here we go. This is a different deer. Son of a gun. He just not really broke. I think he almost didn't make it. Nice buck. Damn good beams. Well, drag him out.
Oh my. Interesting. Joker. I'll just come you along, little buddy. I'll just come you along. Usually when I'm using this, it's because I've made a boo-boo. This big old Saline County Joker ain't no boo-boo. It was on purpose. He's a good one. I know he ain't no Iowa, Kansas, Northern Missouri type deer. One of those pushing two hundies, Central Arkansas. No, take bless our laws. Lord. Oh, God dang it. No more, huh? Keep your butt right there. Hang his head a little higher. Get them shoulders up right. We'll be the money. Alright. Ain't gonna lie. Ain't gonna lie, Lizzie. What did you do? October 3rd. Okay. That's how it's done. Kinda. Better what? Great thing about these slides.